What up?
With my friend Jason, NWA Texoma.
Yeah, NWA Texoma wrestling, brother.
So one thing about the opening match, Tim Storm, Byron Wolcott, that's a main event anywhere in the state.
Yeah,
of Texas.
That, them two don't even like each other one bit, man.
And what, after that, I came out, and the crowd went electrifying.
Yeah.
It was nice. I enjoyed that. Second match comes out.
Yeah.
What match was that, sir?
It was the women's match.
The women's match. That's why I don't know. The women's match. And it was Bree making a surprise appearance.
Yeah.
But, of course, once again, Bree loses and gone. But Barbie gets that number one contender shot for that women's championship. Mm-hmm. And then we get the Battle of Behemoths.
Yeah.
Stephen Kirby makes his return. And the former Bubba Douglas, now the killer Brett McKenzie, who has transformed himself to one killer beast.
Yeah.
And that was, I don't want to be in the ring with Brett.
But I don't want to be with him in the ring with him, but Stevie Kirby, I don't want to be in the ring with him or the parking lot.
Both those guys can be truck drivers. They look big. They look really big.
They look good for them games of big mother truckers.
And then, we take intermission. Everybody, bingo. And then, the fourth match comes out.
Yeah.
We...
Carson defeated...
The NWA
North American champion.
Carson defeats Andy Dalton, who makes his appearance one more time here in Sherman.
And I'm going to make a prediction. Carson is going to be the NWA World's Champion in the near future.
You heard that, folks, here first. And then Armani and Great Dane come out. And they call on anybody. So what does NWA management do?
Yeah, they brought out Michael Fate and Kangas,
the Tokyo Monster, the NWA National
Champion.
And, of course, little shenanigans happen.
Yeah.
And Armani and them walk away with the victory.
Yep.
So, next month, NWA Texoma, November 2nd, I believe.
Yeah.
Raven shows up here.
Yeah, Raven, brother.
Only place to be will be NWA Sherman. And be there.
And all the single ladies will get to see the super fan. And by the way, the wrestler of the week is Tim Storm. And the worst wrestler of the week is...
Armani.
The Jersey Rejects.